I want to say thank you to Miss Amy and Miss Emily from the Union 38 Family Network for inviting me to come and dance with you guys one more time. So sometimes we dance about animals or the beach or different things, and sometimes we just dance around. But there are certain kinds of dance that are very special, like jazz or tap or acrobatics. And today we're going to learn about ballet. Ballet is kind of strict, which means, strict means that you have to do certain things. So you can't be slouchy. You have to stand up nice and tall. And your shoulders, you want to squeeze them together a little bit behind you. So you're nice and tall. And you take nice deep breaths. Let's try that. Big ones. Another one, a big breath. While you're dancing ballet, you want to make sure you're doing that nice, careful breathing the whole time. You don't want to be fast and crazy. Ballet is a little bit slower and more relaxed. So I found some songs that will teach us about the special way that ballet is a dance. And we're going to start off on the floor with a warm-up song. All right, so I'm going to sit down. And you guys can sit down. Great job. And then whenever you're ready, we're going to start. So we're going to sit up nice and tall. Good job. We're going to clap our hands. Listen to beat. That's important. We need to know what beat to move on. Good. Now our heads. To the side. Left. Right. Stretch your neck. Ballet has a nice long neck. Good. Shoulders up and down. Up and down. Good job. You want nice warmed up shoulders. Up and down. Good job. Now, arms and fingers are going to go way out and then pull them back in. Stretch them way out and pull them in. One more time. Out and in. We're gonna shake our hands. You gotta shake them up. Shake them down. Good job. Wonderful. Knees go up and down. Can you move your knees up and down? Stretch them out. Great job. Reach your toes, bring them up, and reach your toes. Good job. And can you point your toes and flex them and point them? Awesome. Let's try a different song. Nice and tall. Good job.
Nicely done. Then, and plié. Let's bend
So a fun thing is that fifth position, you can change it. So you switch your feet, you can jump up and change it. Ready? Let's try that. Ready? Jump a saute and change it. Now we're in fifth position on the other side.